I won't take any help from you.
Help! Help! This really isn't as enjoyable as it looks!
Okay, just save her! If you save her, I'll give you a great sword made of
inexplicable.
robbers. I won't take any help from you. If you save her, I'll give you...
you
you kept calling for help.
I needed help getting further in!
Children.
Oh!
it's time for a pause.
This is Lokiberg. This is my kindergarten.
I curse you and your descendants! Someday Americans won't be able to tell a Norwegian from a Swede!
Huh.
so brave.
You know you can't just always stab your way to victory.
It's never failed yet.
Damn Vikings.
How's about that?
Thank you so much. Oh, you're my hero. Could I get a picture of you with my kids? Say, Sir Strobing.
Sir Strobing! Sir Stroming!
So, did you get the photo, or...?
Oh, you master of deception!
Hey, stupid people of Fishguard! I have something you may want!
We offer you this Viking with a Poole-style beard.
Ah, come on, man.
He's the one who took your beloved Inky Pinky.
It is I, the Great North Sea. Long have I been douche to the shores of Fishguard. But with this gift of vengeance, I shall certainly be cool hereafter.
Well, RPG time!
Pinky on purpose. I was fishing.
So you were trying to take a little of my property and accidentally took a lot?
I guess I didn't really think of it that way. I mean, you're just the North Sea, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause. Break. I need a pause. Relax, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause. I need a pause. Relax, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause. Break. I need a pause.
Relax, everyone.
Pause time.
When Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause. Break. I need a pause. Relax, everyone. We're having a pause.
Largest body of water between Britain and Norway. My power is limitless.
happens with Inky Pinky?
Impossible! You killed each other!
Dude, we spent a year stuck to each other. We had to become friends or it would have been so awkward.
Anymore. Now to heave all the garbage of the sea upon ye, brown sailors, hazardous waste, and from me depths, worthless, worthless petroleum! between Britain and Norway. My power is limitless!
With Inky Pinky.
Impossible! You killed each other!
Dude, we spent a year stuck to each other. We had to become friends or it would have been so awkward.
Anymore. Now to heave all the garbage of the sea upon me. Drowns!
Relax, everyone. We're having a pause.
Pause!
Ooh, it's time for a pause.
Pause.
Oh, lovely. A pause.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause.
Sailors! Hazardous waste! And from the depths, worthless, worthless petroleum!
Get some Tupperware or something for it.
You have bested me in combat. By the law of Norsemen, I must approve of your love.
Our what?
Whatever. Anyway, I gotta go up here as a metaphor for life in a Hemingway novel. Toodles!
Look, he just dove underwater. Follow him!
Yeah, there's nothing to do. Nothing to see. There's no reason for anything.
Being dead sucks.
Helheim has a problem.
We all know how it works. Warriors killed in battle go to Valhalla, where they get to drink and fight all day forever. People who just die normally come to Helheim.
These days, you're not getting any new young people. You know why? Because of modern medicine. 7th century has given us amazing cures. Fire, blood leeches, bandages made from monkey poop, and delicious, delicious mercury.
All of the people who used to die in bed are now dying in combat.
Is the solution peace, you ask?
No, too complicated. We have a better way.
Gigantic plague golem.
We get all the sick people down here, then turn them into one giant disease-oozing golem. Then we go up there and, so to speak, get you more customers.
She says hooray, but she wonders where you will get the power to build such a creature.
All we need is some really potent source of magic, like, say, the Eye of Odin.
We heard it's not even in his head at the moment. It was stolen, so it is probably somewhere clever and secret now.
Woo! Drink, drink, drink!
We go to Sucker Island, Gunborg's home.
A land of honor and glory, where the greatest soccer players compete.
Sweet! Is that like Hacky Sack?
Oh, it's much more stabby.
Whoa.
At last, I'm free! I'm free! I'm here! This is the worst internship ever!
Booyah! That's talent out there! Go, Rickside Butterflies! Feel the flap! Woo! Oh, Sucker is the greatest game in the universe!
Yes, yes, very good indeed. But, suppose you could win every game.
That would rule! That would rule so hard! Go, butterflies!
Allow me to demonstrate on this fine specimen of sportsman here.
Woot! Woot! I am so pumped!
Are you flap?
So flap and black!
Give me a harder than 10%!
Woo-hoo!
Man, that was a tough game today, but...
Oh, flapping awesome!
This nectar takes it to the max! Mother flapper! Roar! Loki, you are so hard! Bring me my former head of doping!
Yes, my lord?
You're fired!
But I was just about to put leeches on their eyeballs!
Don't care! You're fired! Ooh. Oh, man! Social dominance is getting me!
Woohoo! Yeah!
My turn!
My favorite part!
the bad part of town. It's where all the rich people live. Everyone here is douchey. No wonder Loki stays around here. I'm from Brokeside, where the regular folks live. We have the best soccer team, the Brokeside Unicorns.
Go, Unicorns!
They may be rich, but they don't have our spirit. We had to loan it to them as a collateral for a while, but we got it back in a soccer game 5 years ago.
This is my favorite part! Oh boy! This is my favorite.
We are so rich, they eat diamonds. Then they buy new teeth from the poor side of town. Evil kind of rich. Like the thieves here, mug you with knives made of gold. Wait until you see the Brokeside Unicorns play. They're the nicest people to ever impale a gnome.
A bruise on your face that's bigger than my trust fund.
I suck! I can't practice as much because I have to have a job!
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause.
I need a pause.
Relax, everyone. We're having a pause.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause.
I need a pause.
Relax, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause.
I need a pause.
Relax, everyone. We're having a pause.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pause.
Pause! It's time for a pause. Pause! It's time for a pause. Give me a pause. Pause! Just give me a break. Pause. I need a pause.
I need a pause.
Pause. Ooh, it's time for a pause.
trophy.
Loki, you are the best, man. The best. Now that I have the magic tears of Odin, I don't...
Relax, everyone. We're having a pause.
Pause!
Ooh, it's time for a pause.
A better performance enhancer.
Ah! Ooh, we're falling into Brookside.
We are going to die in Brookside.
Wait, look.
Hey, check it out. I can save you in the magic ship. It's powered by good vibes.
Oh, yeah!
Zombies! Great colors, though. But
our brains! Telling organs is the only way out of poverty.
Probably butterflies fans in disguise!
Biodegradable. You know, eventually. Weapons here! Get your weapons! Come see our wide selection of ancient family blades!
If their spirits wanted us not to steal them, they would have stabbed us.
Stupid cheap-ass zombies.
Step Rider! You want implements of death? We got implements of death! Spears, axes! From their last owner's cold hand to yours.
like you enjoy extinguishing life. Come on, take a gander.
Get a weapon! Welcome, welcome! There's a 20% discount if your weapon is still in the body of an angry Viking!
You changed your look a bit. It's nice.
Ha ha ha! Nice to see ya! Check out our selection of gluten-free bludgeons!